The name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Today is the ninth day of our Divine Mercy Novena. During this time, we thank God for all these days. We were able to pray for all our petitioners, all our friends, all our family members, all those who asked our prayers. The last day, may the Lord give us, each and every one of us, our loved ones, in the great ocean of mercy. May all of us experience healing and mercy and love and forgiveness. And today, bring to me the souls who have become lukewarm and immerse them in the abyss of my mercy. These souls wound my heart most painfully. My soul suffered the most dreadful loathing in the Garden of Olives because of lukewarm souls. They are the reason I cried out, "Father, take this cup away from me. If it be your will," for them the last hope of salvation is to run to my mercy. Most compassionate Jesus, you are compassion and mercy itself. I bring lukewarm souls into the abode of your most compassionate heart. In this fire of your pure love, let these tepid souls, who, like corpses, filled you with such deep loathing, he once again set aflame. O most compassionate Jesus, exercise the omnipotence of your mercy and draw them into the very ardor of your love, and bestow upon them the gift of holy love. For nothing is beyond your power, nothing is beyond your mercy. Eternal Father, turn your merciful gaze upon lukewarm souls who are nonetheless enfolded in the most compassionate heart of Jesus. Father of mercy, I beg you, by the bitter passion of your Son and by his 3-hour agony on the cross, let them too glorify the abuse of your mercy. You expire, Jesus, but the source of life gushed forth for the souls. The ocean of mercy opened up for the whole world. Of all of life, unfathomable divine mercy, envelop the whole world and empty yourself out upon us. O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fountain of mercy for us, I trust in you. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell, and on the third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, and our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and of the whole world, for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
And for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
Eternal
Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, in atonement for our sins and of the whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One,
Holy Immortal One,
have mercy on us and the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and the whole world. Eternal God, in whom mercy is endless, and the treasury of compassion inexhaustible. Look kindly upon us, and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moments we might not despair, nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your living, which is love and mercy itself. Jesus, I trust in you. Jesus, I trust in you. Jesus, I trust in you. Brothers and sisters, the close of this novena, we lift up all the needs of you and your family. May you be blessed. May you experience peace. May you experience immense joy and immerse in the mercy of and love of Jesus. And may the blessing of Almighty God descend upon each one of you and your family members and your loved one and the whole world, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
God bless you.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Father.